To you, O Lord, I cry. O my God, may you not pass over me in silence. May you never be silent to me, else I would become like those who go down into the pit. Hear the voice of my supplication when I pray to you, and when I lift up my hands toward your holy temple. May you not associate my soul with sinners, nor destroy me with the workers of injustice, who speak peace with their neighbor, but evil is in their hearts. Give them according to their works, according to the wickedness of their pursuits. Give them according to the works of their hands. Return to them their due reward, because they do not understand the works of the Lord, nor the deeds of his hands. You will destroy them and never rebuild them. Blessed is the Lord, because he heard the voice of my supplication. The Lord is my helper and my champion. In him my heart hoped and I was helped, and my flesh revived, and I will give thanks to him willingly. The Lord is the strength of his people, and the protector of the salvation of his anointed. Save your people and bless your inheritance, and shepherd them and raise them up forever.